Instagram DMs. How to DM on Instagram from a computer, a way that works on a Mac and on a PC. First of all, soon all my efforts regarding this video will be wasted, because the new way to do that will be via Facebook and Instagram creators. But right now, you can do that. So at the spur of this moment, we have to work with what we have. And what we have is enough. Be grateful, you peasant. PC users, I have a lot of respect for PC users. And to be honest, I still have two PCs, two laptops right here, the same ones, for everything that my MacBook cannot do, basically gaming. And no, I cannot be asked to install Parallel Desktop on my Mac, and not because I actually don't want to, I don't have enough space on my Mac. So there's a pretty rational reason for that. So if you're like me and you don't have space on your Mac, and for some reason you got a PC, or you don't have a Mac and instead you've got a PC, how can you reply to Instagram DMs? I'm starting with PC users because I feel I have an obligation to help you first. So at the beginning of my obligation is helping you skip one very vital task that everyone on the internet should do. I'll Google it for you. A Google search brings up this. As you can see, one of the main software you can use, and I've actually checked it out, is IGDM. Pretty simple, it does the job, you can answer DMs. Also, to the Windows Store, you can download Instagram that has more functions. So, at this point of the video, you're probably thinking, I got what I wanted, I'm out, see ya. But wait, there's a voice inside you that tells you to stop. And maybe that voice is just from the YouTube video, but I don't know. Regardless, stay until the end to learn something special. If my dog doesn't ruin the video. I know he's evil, I didn't believe it at first as well. Okay, let's continue with Mac users and Windows users. You can just do this while you listen about Mac users, but stay in the end because it's worth. Mac users can use a software called Flume. Flume does is it has most of Instagram's features. Pretty cool, huh? And it has a free version and a paid version. You don't need the paid version unless you want to post. So if you're like me and just answer DMs, you're good. It has the Instagram interface, you can view insights, check the explore page and answer DMs. But one thing that I do not like about Flume is when you click on view insights on an image, you don't get the traffic channels of the impressions and the reach. You just have the total amount of reach and impressions. That's not too good, especially when I've just posted something. Also, some of the weekly insights are not really working for some reason. Now, that special thing that only the special people that stayed until the end of this video will know. And I am making a wild guess here. But if you're looking for a tool to read and reply to Instagram DMs, chances are you're using Instagram. Duh! So you might as well be good at it and rank on hashtags and have the highest reach as possible, because why not? If you're a business or you're growing your personal brand, it makes sense. If you aren't, please make an excuse that makes sense to you. Okay, so how can you do it? You want to do it as well? Hit me up on Instagram. Use your newly learned skill by unlocking the achievement of DMing someone from your computer. And may that someone not be a celebrity that will never reply to your comments, but why? So ask me via an Instagram DM on my Instagram and I will reply to you. Probably, especially if you're one of the first people to watch this video and do it. But the only requirement I have for you is very complex. I'm not sure that everyone can do it, so the entrance level is pretty high. You should subscribe to this YouTube channel, which by the way is free, and follow me on Instagram. Huh, didn't hurt. So this is for today's video. If you like content on Instagram, e-commerce, making money online, social media marketing, you should subscribe to the channel, even if you don't want to DM me on Instagram. And if you're a business and want to spend some money, you can just go on my website, durniki.co. This is for today's video, and I was glad to entertain you, hopefully. See you next one. A video a day keeps the doctor away.